Hey, what's happening, man? It's the Underboss CQP, man. We back at it again here. And we in the Bay down here. That's right, we down here in the Bay, man. Just down here putting it down. We over here at Boys the Men Barbershop, man. Partner Fuss up in here, man. The rest of the crew up in here, man. I've been dealing with these guys for a minute here, man. They're always happy to see the Underboss come through. Buy a lot of products and stuff, man. These guys in here really on their thing in here, man, with these clippers in here, man. So I'm gonna take the fellas up in here, man, let you see how these guys work these clippers, man. They really be putting that hair on the floor down up in here. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give you a shot, man, of the these guys were the 2007 Hoodie Award winners too, man. Best barbershop in the nation around here, man. So that just lets you know what they represent around here, man. Good barbering, man. But I'm gonna go on in, man, let your guys see how packed it is up in here, man, too, and let you see Fuss work the clippers, man. What's up, fellas? Knocking heads off around here. Yeah. Going in right now. You know what I'm saying? We run it, run it. Oh, back there in the back, back there. Where you left. Take y'all serious with it. He don't even put no hard lines in the pen, none of his face, man. We up in here pre-Easter, pre-Easter Sunday. But let them know what show you just knocked off.
Got another
hit
coming up tomorrow.
Alright,
we
did it. Lake Show.
Yeah.
Be there tomorrow. Check it out. Yeah. Do my thing.
Yeah. I always, you know it. Give them all that. Bassett Spade, Freestyle, all that.
Hey, I ask him what he wants, but he come after what he wants. This man say he want a little cut, and you tell him no.
Let y'all check this thing out on this thing. Yeah, man. Look at that.
Did you tell him you would tell him to cut that off? How much
first
did you
I started with 200, then I went
to
more.
You told
me
you wanted to cut that off? I got that money, bro.
Me too.
$400 to cut all that off. Cut the dreads off. You don't want the bread.
It's not about the money. It's not about the money. It's not about the money.
Hurting with that edge line right there, man.
Lazy
edge. Yeah, lazy edge, man. What's going on there, baby?
Yeah, I just thank God, like, God, you just answered my prayer because I couldn't take it.
Y'all see it, man.
confia tanto, se deve ter uma missão.
And the funny thing is that
fire right there, man. For real, man. Good job, man. Packed up in here, man. You know what I'm saying? Packed in here, man. Party up in here, man. Good job, man.
You don't know what
I'm
doing. It was crazy. He ain't even pull out his razor yet, man. So like he just took some and just dropped it on him, man. You know what I'm saying? That would make them boys from New York come down here and get you, huh? Yeah.
They got the gym sponsored by Exotics, Team Exotics.
Yeah.
It's sweet to know. Your product. Check it out at Exotics.
Yeah. Look, man. We're going down here, man. Y'all see that blend on the side, y'all. That thing made them boys drive from New York down here. They come out here and see what's going on.
It's not just a product, it's a lifestyle.
They had to come get it, man. You know what I'm saying? That true $100 line over right there. Straight up, man. Yeah. Everybody fool with it in here, man. Hey, what up, man? What's going on, man? Yeah, you know it. I let y'all fellas, man. You know what I'm saying? Holler at them, man. Tell them how I let y'all on the ground, JT, man.
We down here at Boys and Men Barbershop on Florida Waters. It's your boy, JT, franchise barber. Y'all come down to see us. We're getting it in today, baby.
Yeah. Let them know to follow you on the gram, man. Your IG and
y'all
stuff.
Y'all follow me on the gram at JT_franchisebarber. I think that's it. I don't be on the ground that much. Y'all look at y'all see me, my face up there.
Yeah.
Y'all follow me. I'm starting to put some new stuff out there.
Yeah. Let's see that work, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck you telling me, man.
Yeah. What's going on with you, man? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You know, shooting the shot, man. You know what I'm saying? Putting it down, man. You know what I'm saying? Let them boys know to get at you, man. On the gram or whatnot, man.
LateBoyCuts, underscore cuts. LateBoyCuts, underscore cuts.
Yeah. Yeah, boys, me and barbershop.
Yeah.
Up in here.
Tap of Florida. That's why we do it.
Yeah. Thank you. Down here in the Bay. Y'all going to the bar? We're going to the battle watch, the first battle tomorrow?
I'm actually competing. I gotta try to grab it from your head and put it together, man.
Oh, yeah. Let's get it.
Building. You coming?
Yeah. I gotta head back up, man. I gotta head back up. Yeah, I wish I could beat up, man, but I gotta head back up.
Hey, D. One of y'all take care of the
with that. I'm with that.
It's for to make me feel bad about
what I yelled at them there. I don't do that. You know what? When I was at work, you know how I yelled at people.
That ain't no Beijing either, y'all. Just to let y'all throw that out there. That is not Beijing. That's the Clippers over here, man. See that? That's all he used, man. Ain't no Beijing in the station over here, man. Ain't no Beijing in the station over here. Nothing. Ready, rock and roll. That $100 line. Yeah, we're gonna get at y'all again, man. The Underboss CCQP, man. We up there here, boys of Beard Barbershop, man. It's going down, man. Clippers winning here, man. Come get cut up when you down here in the Bay, man. You got Buckhead, you got Big Ron here. Big KG. Hey, boy, back there in the back there chilling. Y'all seeing him. We out, man. CCQP, man, all day long. Only thing you got is your word and your balls. DC Liberace. Rings on every finger in the South. AC sit at 69 at all times. Only thing you got.